Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick, and well, come on in, booty lovers and stuff. We're in New Reno. Had to run from just about everything to get here. Let me check my money. There's a kid over there. I'm staying away from him. Someone told me it was the kids who are taking the money. They do look like they're messing with stuff as you run past them, you know, like it's like the unlocking animation. Basically working with anything animation, everything looks like, it all looks the same. I have how much? Let me see. 345 dollars. Coins, what have you. Legal tender. And yeah, I've been hearing gunfire. Not sure where it's coming from. Oh, NCR. Where's the fire, girl? Friend, you and me gotta have some words. Let Jules show you around. Now, in my ongoing battle to stop the bugs during the fights, I did look up a few things. Give us an order on our prime selection of booty. It's a booty blowout. I did look up some things, so I was able to change a setting in an any file. If you haven't talked to Jules, you don't know half of what New Reno got to offer. We got white booty, black booty, southern booty, northern booty. Kind of wondering if this is before or after From Dusk Till Dawn, with the scene with Cheech Marin. But anyway, yeah, so I changed the setting in the any file. What it is, we'll see if it works. I don't know. What it is it only happens when you run in windowed mode. And of course, that's the best way for me to record this. Otherwise, I'll be changing around the resolution of my desktop and my icons get all scrambled and stuff. Yeah, I hate that. So I'm running in windowed, and basically Windows thinks that the program is not responding, when it is. Its enemies are walking towards you and stuff, so if it takes any more than, like, I don't know, anywhere between 5 to 10 seconds, it hangs, and it stops displaying things, and then it comes back once it's done, and it's ready for input, basically, from you. So, changing a setting on the any file might fix that, so we did that. There's other things you can try with the registry settings, and I really don't want to screw around the registry in general. Plus, it changes things for all programs, not just Fallout 2, so yeah, I don't know if I want to be dealing with that, because I have issues where, you know, Firefox or whatever hangs, and yeah, I don't want to mess that up any more than it already is. Alright, should we talk to this guy? Jules? The large bullet hole was added after manufacturing. New in town? Worth your time to talk to me, friend. Okay, he's really thirsty. He's got hot booty, cold booty, we got fresh booty, we got smelly booty. That's definitely, yeah, I think, I'm pretty sure that's a 90s movie. From Dusk Till Dawn. So, yeah, it's probably a nod to that then. Smiles. Displaying a gleaming gold tooth, his cologne is so strong it almost chokes you. Welcome to the glittering city of New Reno, my sister. And you are? Name's Jules, and may I say I have never seen a more beautiful woman stride down this street until this moment. It'll be my pleasure to give you a tour of Reno and set you up with whatever you're looking for. They won't like that. See, I don't know. Taking that perk, there's a lot of things that I would choose, so I'm not sure. I don't know. kind of worried I'm taking some of the flavor out of the Let's Play by not choosing these red options. All right, how can you help me? Anything you need, Jules is the man, my sweet sister. If you need to fly, get high, slide down low, Jules knows where to go. Question is, I got the treasure, so what's your pleasure? Can you tell me a little about New Reno? Can Jules tell you about New Reno? Hell yes. First thing you should know, Reno is ruled by four families. Mordinos, the Salvators, the Bishops, and the Wrights. Each of them got a slice of the Reno pie. Tell me about the families. Well now, another thing you gotta know about New Reno is nothing's free. If it is, examine the merchandise. I am not paying him 100. I don't have that much. I think I'm supposed to be here much later in the game, but well, here I am. Actually, I had some other non-family related questions. Sure thing, sure thing. And he says that again. What about the law? Ain't no law, ain't no police, ain't no sheriff, ain't no government body, just the families. Who keeps order in Reno then? Let me guess, the families? Yep, the families keep things running smooth. They don't like trouble in Reno, because it hurts the tourist trade, and that means less money for them. Don't make trouble and cover your bets. You'll stay off Golgotha. Golgotha? Golgotha? Yeah, this graveyard outside of town. It's where they put debtors and people who've crossed the families. They just string them up on posts and let them die slowly in the sun. Not my choice of dying. Seems like hell out there. I want to get laid. I'm looking for a Garden of Eden creation kit. Garden of who? That's some kind of drug? What does this garden thing do? Get you high? No, it's... never mind. I'm looking for a place called Vault 13. You mean Vault City, don't you? That's in the northeast. Can't miss it. All the caravan trails lead right to it. Alright. I'm looking for supplies. Need some supplies? Well, you can go see Renesco up on the west end. But here's the catch. Don't buy no drugs from him, because they ain't safe. He's got supplies, alright. But if you want drugs, talk to me. I'll keep that in mind. I'm looking to buy some heavy firepower. I hear you, sister, I hear you. You want the best? You go see my man Eldritch on the west end. He got shit that'll kill people you ain't even met yet. Tell him I sent you. I'm gonna get the drugs from you, I guess. I'm not looking to get laid, at least not at the moment. My sweet sister, you need look no further than humble Jules himself. I got it all, and if I ain't got it, you don't want it. Shall we get down to business? What kind of drugs can I get in New Reno? All kinds of shit. I got shit make you horny, make you wet, dry you out, calm you down, sex you up, make you happy, make you strong, make you smart, and of course I got the shit that'll let you fly. Jet. Oh, yes, jet again. Where does jet come from? Has it always been around? Well, jet comes from here. Reno, I mean. It ain't been around long, but it's in demand. Know what I'm saying? He winks. Number one reason we get tourists like yourself. But why did jet come from here? Ah, now, see? Family Mordino struck the jackpot one day when they found this little brainiac called Myron. Seems he's a natural when it comes to making drugs. He made jet. Myron, huh? Where can I find him? He leans in. Now, I don't want to go on about the less pleasant New Reno sites, but there's this building, the stables, north of town, heavily guarded by the Mordino family. That's where Myron is. Stables outside of town? Yeah. Mordinos keep old Golden Boy there. Give him chips, whores, anything he wants, as long as he makes drugs. Jet was his finest. Ain't seen nothing so addictive in a long time. Turn Reno around, it did. Why should I not ask to meet Myron? I'll save that for another time at least. So he's got probably nothing at home. He's got a stim pack. Ouch. Okay, never mind. Maybe he'll just buy some stuff off me. Well, actually, he's got no money to give me. Never mind. Well, let me see. If I can get a stim pack in exchange for all this crap. Gold nugget. This thing's heavy. Yeah, we're getting there. Fish? Want a bunch of fish? Oh! They are heavy. Let's just see if I want to sell anything else. Definitely all this stuff. I kind of want to clear this stuff out, you know? 20 beers? 11 knives? Alright. We need people with some money. I think they're 10 each then. Or 5 rather. Alright. One stim pack. Trading it for 4 beers, 6 knives, a flower, 3 iguana sticks, 2 gecko skins, and 9 other iguanas on the stick. Bring up some weight at least. Okay. Jet rocks. Booty call. Cody, is he gonna steal from me? He's named though. An old barrel made from steel. Yes, 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 yes! Now go pay the cashier. Spend some time updating these spreadsheets. I don't get any real work done. I'm dirty what? Dirty Simone or whatever? Give it to me, Frinisco. What was your name again? Okay, I'm not gonna read all that. You see, Shep. We even got Brahmin booty, ghoul booty, deathclaw booty. Okay, he doesn't talk. Monthly physicals are coming around again, right in time for the new caravan season. Hurry up, meter's running. All right, let's talk to Cody. What is he doing outside? It appears to be a brothel. The child glares at you suddenly as you approach. You can barely see his face beneath all the dirt. On the remains of his shirt is scribbled, Cody. Hey Cody, you alright? You want something to eat, maybe? Cody continues to stare at you. Want a piece of fruit, Cody? Alright, I put that back, didn't I? Cody grabs the item and runs away. You're welcome, kid. Don't mention it. I gained 2 karma. He ran in there. Okay. Maybe his mother's one of the prostitutes. New Reno. Accepted. We got San Francisco on here too now. I have not been there or to Vault City. Oh, we scroll. Okay. Stop tickling me. Take a lonely lady on the town? See, you can hear gunshots sometimes. NCR poster. Now I'm paranoid about my money. Not sure where I should go first, then. Let's check in here. You determine that this vehicle will never drive again. Really? All of a sudden I got all quiet. A wasted looking junkie. It's probably not a good idea to run up to these people, but... If it was just the kids... Psst, can you set up with some jet? This rusted piece of scrap metal cannot be restored. Look at this thing. This diesel truck is beyond help. Way beyond help. It looks pretty badass, actually. It looks like a death machine. Death machine from hell. Yeah. Is there... Just checking to see if there's entrances over here before I leave. There is. One-on-one posse. Come on, miss. Give me just a few chips. She says the same exact thing. Some junk that you think might have been a bed mattress before was destroyed by the environment. Well, this place is just as bad as... What am I thinking of? I was gonna say the hub. Not the hub. The other town we came from. The den. There's a guard. A pimp! Wanna help a virgin lose her virginity? NCR. Peace for today. Come back to my crib. Best place to stay in all of Reno. Yeah. One of the Reno townsfolk? Metal door. Look, I ain't got the time to talk to you right now. Okay. Now you look so busy. How many tribals are going to be coming to this town? One? That you know of? Seen these descriptions before. I just need a few chips to buy some food. That's all. I can please you if you got some jet for me. No to both. Oh. A grungy, shaggy looking man. Woof! 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 Are you alright? Woof, 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 woof! Alright, bye! Okay, I think she's a dog, okay. Got any jet, sister? You can sell me into slavery if you will give me some jet. Oh, I have your permission, huh? Hey, do you got any jet, friend? Man, I need to fly, you know what I'm saying? I really need some medicine for my son. Help me out. Yeah, for your son. Got it. Well, that's that building. Come here, I got a proposition for you. Alright, let's go in here. Checking here. Miss Kitty. Any relation to Mr. Kitty? This light fixture is operational. Yes, you are the Vault Dweller. Yes, you found the water chip and beat the master. You are a hero. That's so funny. Need a moist towelette? Alright, let's talk to Miss Kitty. The woman before you is stunningly beautiful. As you address her, she looks up from her work and smiles. Ah, a new face. I'm Miss Kitty. Welcome to the Cat's Paw. What's your pleasure today, miss? Actually, I'd like to ask you some questions. Sure. What questions do you have? Yeah, I'm not looking for action right now. At least not right now. So I have no questions for her. Will I get in trouble if I just start opening this? Meters running? Tribal booty, robot booty? Well, the Cat's Paw girls. Still don't know why they call it Virgin Street. Okay, so who is she talking to? Because she's in here alone. Oh. I guess these are all recordings. If you want me to stay awake after sex, that's extra. Well, at least the beds are nice and stuff. Is it in yet? Yeah, these girls are not with anybody. They're just randomly saying this stuff. Don't want me to help you lose your virginity. Is that different than what the other one says? I thought you said her own virginity. Woo! That's gonna cost extra. Wanna fly, girl? Be your fly, girl? Yeah, they're all just talking to themselves in here. I kicked Jules and his family jewels last week. That is funny. You're so rugged, you're like hardened power armor. You cannot get there. I can't get there, huh? Did I open the door? Or close it? Yes, you are Columbus. I am America. I guarantee I'm better than that Pip-Boy attachment you've been using. That's worth it to hear that. And read that. jewels is your eyes, your ears of New Reno. Yeah, that's nice. I haven't checked over here yet. Can I get in there? No. Yeah, no. Okay. Oh, look at this place. Desperado. Blow me a kiss. Sorry, what you were saying? I was too busy staring at your taut body. That woman makes my Geiger counter tick. A, C, D, C, B, and D, whatever. Alright. Scoping out the outside of the El Dorado. Or Desperado, rather. I'm just doing this to pay for college. Looking for some action, sugar? Need some more chips at table 3. Casino entrance. Traffic stoplight. This is an ancient automobile traffic control device. That guy just ran in like a maniac. If you want me to stay awake, yeah, I read that one. Someone's sleeping. I wish Myron would move away, far away. Class of 13. Too hard. Reno City Busters. Dingity ding. Take a gamble on me, honey. I need $50 to make you holler. This is a fire hydrant. Without vault ceiling sprinklers, you might need one of these to put out fires. Hyperactive junkie. Is that the guy who's been running around? Why is there two of you? That your twin? Hey, you got any jet friend? Yeah, so... Drug dealer. I got enough jet to put you in orbit, friend. Shall we talk price? What have you got? A 44 Magnum revolver. Huh. Unfortunately, it doesn't have the ammo I'm looking for. He does have some of that, though. How much of this ammo do I have? Alright. Oh, that's 10 millimeter? Oh, wait. That is the ammo I want. Okay. My bad. I know what it is. that more than covers it. These are probably like a pound each or something. $226. Five beers, five knives. In exchange for some ammo. 74 coins. Guess I can't run through that alley. Reno, the biggest little city in the world. The entry sign for New Reno. Where's the fire, honey? That Jules better leave me alone. Why walk when you can fly? I got enough jet to put you in orbit, friend. Shall we talk price? What have you got? He's got other stuff, too. He's got a 10mm. Better than the gun I have. Pistol I have. Switchblade. The blade of this small knife is held by a spring. When a button on the handle is pressed, the blade shoots out with a satisfying shick sound. Empty hypodermic. Why would I want to buy that? $6. I guess it serves some kind of purpose. He doesn't have any money. I'm filthy spice. You want 2 half-ounce bags or a canister? A wasted-looking junkie. Can I borrow some cash? I'll pay you back. Look, I'll pay you back. You, lady, you look like a lucky gal. Come on over. I do, huh? Another one who's offering slavery. Car dealer. Mi Rico. And I've been in here. Car dealer, huh? 3 Cardamani's a name, and the game's the same as the name. Slap down 20 chips and we'll get down to it. Get down to what? Get down to what? The game, of course. Could you explain the rules again? Or for the first time, rather? C shows you 3 cards. One of these is a queen. I lay them face down, shuffle them, then you pick which one the queen is. If you're right, you win. That's simple, lady. Why not? Sounds simple enough. Let's play. Here's 20 chips. You hand over the cash. Monty nods, shows you the cards, then lays them on the ground. As he does, he palms a card so quickly you almost miss it. He then proceeds to shuffle for a few seconds. So, which one's the queen, lady? So this might break into violence if I tell the truth. The one in your sleeve. What did you say, lady? You accusing me of cheating? Yes. Look, I ain't got time for sore losers. You pay your money, you take your chances. If you want to play, fine. But if you're just going to bitch when you lose, then get lost. Alright, screw you, keep the money, I'm out of here. I don't think I'm prepared for this. Casinos will rip you off, rob you blind. Money treats you right, gives you a fair chance. Yeah, sure does. And I'm a pope. Alright. Who's this guy? Hey, beautiful. You're interested in doing some work? Okay. Next episode, guys. Checking out the Desperado and or going into, I guess, New Reno proper. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.